Welcome back. This is the 16-Bit Couple. I'm Duo.
I'm Ryoko.
And we are still working on Metroid Other M.
Hopefully.
The epilogue.
Hopefully.
Ryoko went back, got a full refill.
Yes.
To conquer this part. So let's have some fun.
Now that I know what to expect.
Yeah. Yeah, you're getting your butt handed to you. All right, now you have to get those invisible guys. You got one. Oh, look, they've got more. He went on the ground. Oh, I heard this is just like the battle royale. Okay, now invisible guys. All right,
round two.
Screw attack, screw attack, screw attack. Okay, this is an intense battle. You're doing a lot better this time, yes.
Much better this time around.
Much, much better.
Well, it's because I was able to...
All right, these guys should be nothing. Just stay in the screw attack. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, get him! Yeah! Alright, I think this is the last one. Remember, whenever he does the red thing, you have to shoot him with a missile.
Yep.
Thank you. Red thing. He's not doing the red thing. Run.
Well, let me out. Ah.
Get away from him.
I'm trying to.
Did you take him out?
Did I just take him out? Yes, I did.
Yes.
Screw attack works.
Come on, you can do it. Missile! Ah! Come on. I know you can do it. Yeah!
Yes!
Oh.
Can I can't. Oh my God.
Save.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Oh, my fingers.
Okay.
Stretch into fingers.
All right, final boss.
That's a finger rocking. That is the key. Rock the thumb.
Oh boy.
I wish they had this little the rubber thing for around the remote. And I wish it was thicker at the bottom too, so yeah. When you hold it sideways.
It was like the universal size.
Yeah. Like, kind of like how with the Switch, how they have the dog ear thing. They call it, what, I don't know what it's called, the Joy-Con
holder.
Controller thing that actually gives you the thing. Yeah. That's what this is missing. That's all it's right. missing.
Let's go beat this boss.
It's this way, right?
Yep.
This way.
Nope.
Let's get that. Control bridge.
Walk. Whoa. Yay.
Okay.
Yeah, that thing's huge.
What in the heck? Aim for the eye.
Batoon. No, take out those things. Those are the death hands. Screw attack them.
Okay.
Alright, I think you just need to shoot them and evade them.
They're not. I can't ignore them.
I think you just run and evade them. That's just...
Well, it's pulling me.
Oh, my word.
See how her suit's on?
Yeah. Alright, you can do this. Alright. Charge!
Ah!
Yeah.
Nope. I gotta do missiles. The charged missiles.
Yeah.
It seemed to work.
Okay. That should be interesting.
Yeah.
So they're like the seeker missiles. This is... This thing is a tough, tough thing.
Guess I can't screw attack his eye. That's what I was trying for there.
You're doing so good.
Ah.
believe in you, Ryoko. I couldn't believe in you. No.
No. We're not going to have time to charge.
Yeah.
Look at... That was so close.
You're getting closer each time.
I know.
You're doing better.
Woo. Thankfully, this is the last one.
Right? The death hands. All right, now scan it with the for the missile.
I can't. The missile doesn't go through the glass.
Oh, okay. So you have to wait until the glass is completely gone.
Doesn't take out much. Come on. My fingers are just...
Yeah, you've been playing a long time today, so...
Come on. Did that take anything out?
Oh yeah, that took some out.
A lot?
Not about as much as you've been doing, okay. I mean, honestly.
Well, that's what I'm trying to... This. I need to get out of there.
Death, shoot it! Yeah! Come on!
Come on.
Oh, yes. You beat it.
Yes.
You beat it.
Yes.
You did it.
Oh. Yes.
Oh, you did it. You did it.
Oh,
my
yes.
word. You did it.
Yes.
Oh. All right.
Okay,
grapple
so
beam
how,
out of there.
So how do I do the...
Grapple beam out of there. Swing. Alright, now walk.
Now how do I get the...
Just go. You'll see.
Okay.
Keep going. Keep going.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Keep going. Keep going. Just... Go.
I feel like there's something up there.
You got nothing to worry about. You have beaten everything.
Well, I was...
This is the top.
Okay.
So you can go in this elevator.
And then what?
Just go in. It'll let you go down. Use a power bomb. Use a power bomb. Go in the hole. Go in the hole. See a hole there? Go in it.
What do you mean?
Go the hole right in front of you. Oh, or not. All right, jump. I thought that was a hole. Jump up. Stand up. Now look around. You should be able to look down and jump down. No, like over the edge. Look down. Nope. Over the other edge. The back edge. Can you look down? Can you jump down there? All right. Guess just jump down. Right there.
Yes.
There's your 100%.
Yay!
All right.
Oh my God. Oh my
100%.
Woo!
All right, let's go. Item collection, 100%. All right, now exit out of there. Now you can just drop down. All right, go out the door. All right, now you should be able to just follow the arrow.
Now I can go do what I was coming in here to do in the first place.
Just walk in the door. Go around the corner. No, keep going. No, not behind it. Why are you going behind it?
Well, the door was over there.
Well, you could... No, walk in front of it. I don't know why you have to do it the hard way.
Well, I was going to try to do it the shortest distance way.
No. This is it. You did 100%.
Yay!
You 100%ed a Metroid game.
It's my first one, too.
And your first one, you did 100%, beat everything. His helmet.
Aww. It's the only thing that's left of him.
Yep.
That was...
No, that's how he ended up forgetting his helmet.
Yeah. Of course it is!
Ah! You have to get to your ship! Go! Jump! Jump out!
5 minutes until
detonation. Run! Run! Yes! Go through the door! Run! 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 You have to get to your ship in Zero Suit with the helmet. Oh! Run! Faster! 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 Be Sonic!
Down, right?
Jump, yeah, it's down. You have to get on those platforms and jump. Jump down. Alright, out the door. Other door, you're right there. Alright, go down the steps. Yep. Keep going. Run. Run.
Forget them. Who cares? Run.
Why am I not running?
Because they hit you. They stun you.
Oh. I'm more paying attention to where the doors are.
Jump, go down the ramp, down the ramp, down the ramp.
Come on.
Come on, come on. Just follow the path, follow the path, follow the path. Turn.
I'm stuck.
Yeah, you are.
How do I get out?
Go. Just shoot.
I can't run when...
Shoot, shoot, shoot. Go. No,
oh, no,
no. That was too far down. Too far down.
Ah, what? I can't. I'm stuck.
You have to go down under that thing.
Under what? I
under
know.
Under the gate right there. So you can... Now, you have to jump up. Come on.
Ah, I can't see her.
All right, now just jump across. Go out that door. Go, 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 go. Slide. Shoot. Go! Run!
Ah, come on!
Go! Slide! Run! Slide! Go, 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 go,
come
go!
Come on!
You gotta go up the ramp, up the ramp. No, down. No, wrong way.
You killed me.
I killed you.
You killed me.
Ugh. All right, gotta do it again.
You killed me.
But we know where we're going.
No, I don't. I'm still trying to
follow the yellow arrow.
I'm following the map on the thing.
Yeah, hit continue, and we'll just go.
I did.
Let's go. Jump.
Come on. Wouldn't be a Metroid game without this.
Oh no, this is like a requirement for all Metroid games.
I wish she was in her suit, it'd be a lot easier.
Well, yeah, but that wouldn't be the challenge of this game. Alright, you got up, yeah. Alright, down the steps. Straight out. And over. Yeah, it's done for a little bit. Run. You're good. Down the steps. You can do this. I know you can do this. Out the green door. All right, turn, slide. All right, shoot. Just fall down. Fall down.
I fell down again.
Under.
Oh my gosh, come on.
Come on.
Thumbs. It's hard to see with all
of
that.
Yeah, with everything going on, it is hard to see. Slide. Shoot. Shoot. Shoot him once. Run. Slide. Run. Slide. Run out. Towards me, towards me, towards me. Jump over. Keep going towards me. Jump. Go out. Come on. Towards me. Keep going. All right. Turn. Run. All right. Out here. Your ship's right ahead. Run. 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 Run, Sandwich. Run. Run. In your ship. Go.
Oh my god.
Go.
It's all her now.
Sorry for keeping you waiting, Adam.
Go.
Yay.
Let's go home.
Yeah, let's.
Oh boy. Go, go, go.
Yes.
100%.
Yes.
First Metroid game.
Yes.
Totally by yourself.
Yes. Anger and all.
Anger and all. Oh. And that's it for Metroid Other M.
That's what you said last time. You annihilated
this game. Your rate for collecting items is
100%.
100%. Awesome. And that's it. You've annihilated a Metroid game. Literally.
Not only.
Annihilated a Metroid game. You have unlocked everything, and you have now unlocked hard mode.
Yeah, no. Not happening.
All right. That'll be it for this final episode of Metroid Other M. Comment what your favorite moment was for this entire series. Like, subscribe for other fun games like this. I'm Duo.
I'm Ryoko.
Or the 16-bit couple. Have a great day.
Bye-bye.
Thanks for watching this video. If you want to check out more of our stuff, we have a playlist down there. Another video suggested for you right below us. If you want to subscribe, click the button over there. And over there. If you want to check out our Patreon, click that button right there.
Okay.
Subscribe or Patreon or subscribe or Patreon.
Or both.
Or both.